Hello, Chris Hugh, Mayor J.B. Whitten. Just have a really only one topic this afternoon, so this will be kind of short and sweet. Actually, nothing has changed in terms of the coronavirus situation here in the city of Crestview, but I do want to let you know that I just got off the line. We had a teleconference between the different churches and myself, trying to determine how we can come together to better service the people of Crestview during our times of need. Now, I had about 22 different pastors speaking to me on a teleconference, and that is about 50% of the churches we have in Crestview. So that's really not bad at all. And what we were looking at is we're going to have a greater need than we have right now. We have times where different churches serve food, which they can no longer have sit-down meals. So how can we provide the food differently, whether it's bagged lunches, canned goods, whatever it may be, how can we get more churches involved? How can we utilize different locations? How can we divide it up to different days of the week, different times, those kind of things that we can only do cooperatively. And so I'm happy to share with you that that teleconference went very, very well. We exchanged a lot of good ideas, and I'll take some of those now, and I'll be calling churches one-on-one, working through the details, and then coming back probably within the next week and having another teleconference and work out final details of how we can bring everybody together to help support our citizens in the city of Crestview. It's good news to me because Crestview is probably the most faith-based community I've ever lived in. I mean, we have many, many churches here, and it's great when they can all come together to take care of all of us. And so I'm happy to report that to you, and that's all I have for you today. Thank you for tuning in. God bless you. Have a great day.